which you can add it for like, you know, budget thing. So it's BEML. Chart is very promising, and this is the last for you all. Rest is all for value X. So BEML, I'm not giving the target, but should give very good results. Chart is very promising. Again, same pattern formation. If you can see, you've seen a drop, then hammer kind of formation, the wave is done. And if you take it on a week daily perspective, you'll find an breakout. Sort of, it's a kind of breakdown and forming a curve, cup and handle formation. If you'll draw a chart, you will easily able to locate what I'm trying to explain in this chart. So this was the, this is really interesting chart. And if you, you know, just check the open interest, you will find that where this stock is heading. So this was the correction. I mean, people who have participated in this rally wanted to buy this flag pattern. There was a trap, and you know, wherein bear has entered, made a rounding cup and then cup handle. And that is where all the stop losses are gone. That is why you've seen all sharp stop losses got hit, and yeah, and the stock went from 1700 to 1500. So now I believe that all the shorts are out, and all the longs, I mean the short term longs are out. So probably the script is now bullish. This is a beautiful buy at 1550 sorts. And this is heading towards somewhere like 22, 23, maybe 24. So it's a delivery script again. So somebody wants to purchase a 10, 20, 50, 100 stocks, they can have that. And that, but that's a perfectly a portfolio stock. Okay, that's all from my side. I can have the queries one by one. Let's limit it like one or two, because time is short and tomorrow we all have offices to go.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes, please.
What's your view on Reliance for short term?
Reliance Industries? When you speak short term, please specify a day movement or a weekly, you know, that will help me.
The expiry.
The expiry.